Hello everyone, I hope you're all doing very well. Today we're going to be flying this Cessna here over to Ithaca. We're on Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020 and we're in Cortland right now, so it shouldn't be a long flight. I've never really flown a Cessna before, so it'll kind of be a learning experience and kind of fun. So let's get started.
TOS system test okay.
Start this baby up. Watch out, buddy. Clear prop. Cool. Nice and roomy back here. Fit a lot of passengers. Alright. So, let's get pushed back. Let's look outside. Out for that propeller. Not too bad of weather. That spawned another guy. All right. So get ready to head to Ithaca.
November 03 automated weather observation 1600 Zulu. Wind 283 at 20. Visibility 5. Sky condition 600 feet scattered. Temperature 13C dew point 13C altimeter 29992.
Alright, so I got the weather for Cortland. And we'll taxi to the runway. There's that tower, kind of like they had the lake tower they have in Cortland, so that's pretty realistic. It's pretty mind-blowing. The satellite imagery and the buildings they put in the place of where buildings are. It's pretty neat, pretty realistic, and the weather. I always want to play DCS, but now I don't know what to play because I want to play Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020, and I want to play DCS. I got the real world weather on right now, but this thing's always a little bit off. Sometimes it rains before it starts raining in real life. Alright, to the runway. I never really asked about taxiing, so we're not gonna even say anything. There's no tower here. Just talking to a recorder. Just gonna make sure nobody's coming. Don't see anybody up that way. Looks clear. So we'll take one loop around Cortland and then we'll head right for Ithaca. So I'm gonna take off and veer off to left. I'm gonna put flaps down a little bit. Here we go. pray for me. So there's Paul Trinity. This is McLean Road. This is 281 here. Apartment buildings. Probably Dunkin' Donuts. Let's fly over the college. Football field is pretty impressive. There's Tompkins, right there. And here's the football fields, or football field, or maybe a soccer field. Baseball. Got Cortland on it. There's Tompkins Street, 281, or 13, or whatever. We'll just follow 13 from there. Miniature golf course. We'll swing over that. The hotel and store. I believe. I don't go out there very much. Traffic. Cars running into each other, going through each other. Looks like some dark clouds up ahead. State New York for you. Looks like there might be some rain. on your Ithaca. Beautiful scenery. Let's get a little bit more altitude. So there's the road going up to TC3. It's the main speed trap to Trident. So we'll start to get a hold of the Ithaca Tower. First, let's check the Ithaca weather and see what's going on.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is 5 miles east with X-ray to land.
So we'll call it in.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha Ithaca Tower. Make straight in runway 32. Altimeter 29 or decimal 9 or 2 and 283 and 20. Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha cleared to land runway 32. Wind 283 and 20.
amazing scenery for Ithaca. Not even to Ithaca yet. There's the airport.
Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha, did you hear my last transmission?
Yes, I did. Hold on.
Clear to land runway 32 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Wind shear. Flaps coming down a little bit.
To 121 decimal 8 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Ithaca Airport Information X-ray 1700 Zulu.
Ithaca ground Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha taxi to the gate.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha taxi to gate 1 via taxiway Alpha.
Get a good parking spot. Well, I landed. Nobody died. We're in Ithaca.
Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha, acknowledge last transmission.
Alright. I'll go where I want.
Taxiing to gate 1 using taxiway Alpha, Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
That's a wrap on this flight, pretty much. Details of the flight. Thanks for watching.